This next tune makes me so proud. We have, as you probably know or may not know, an AP Theory program and honors music here at the high school. And Adam Eaton is a student in the honors music program. He's already written a composition for the symphonic band, which you may have heard in prisons if you attended that. Well, we have a world premiere for you this evening. This is Adam Eaton's original composition for jazz ensemble. I keep telling people in Canton, I'm going to bring my UConn students here to find out what's going on, because it's absolutely incredible. It's unheard of that this kind of stuff is going on in high school, believe me when I tell you. So this is Adam Eaton's original tune. This is the world premiere. You heard it here first. It's called Fortuitous Moxie, and Adam will be holding a session in the cafeteria to explain what that means after the performance. But we hope that you enjoy his tremendous efforts, and we're so proud of Adam. So here we go with Fortuitous Moxie.